This isn't all bad. It's true, we're at the bottom of a chasm, likely filled with, I must admit, the worst dangers imaginable, but one must seek the positive. You could be dead, that's one, and there's another. Look at your hands! Can you feel it inside you, Kaladin? Its warmth, its fury, like a. See how that rock floated towards you? This lashing. Look, it's a chill. Don't worry about it. I mean, its claws could probably crush your arm, but they're really quite tame. That's nice, isn't it? Something that isn't trying to kill you. Those scratches. What made those? There are beasts that live in these pits, you know. Chasm fiends, they're called, the size of. Well, they're quite large. Have I told you about these yet? It's a chasm fiend's cocoon. Where there are chrysalises, there will be Pershendi out in the high storm hunting for their gem hearts. You know about the Pershendi, don't you? They prowl the shattered plains, killing everything in their way. They're really not very nice at all. Over here, I'll make targets for you to train on. Forget him, are you crazy? You make it look easy. I don't think we're alone down here. Could we hurry this along? I could fit through there, but I'm pretty sure you couldn't. I'm terribly sorry. Ooh, what's over there? Do you see that? How they pull you? They must be some kind of Xanthid Spring or Skyeel Spring. You haven't the slightest idea what I'm talking about. They are some kind of gravity spring. That means wherever you see them gathered, you can lash yourself to the walls and walk right up as if your feet believed the walls were the floor. Now do you see? They are your way out of this chasm. You must try it, please do. From up here, isn't it? Nearly there, nearly there! Thank goodness! I thought we'd never get out of this death trap.
Ka! Kes! Sulsa Bukalek! Let's burst the fish!
Here they come. Focus. Don't let them get around you. No, you don't have enough stormlight for this right now. It's just too heavy.
Zamerek, pop, fashion.